God had me look up last week, I believe it was, sometime. He said, just go look up Isaiah Saldivar and Alexander Pagani. And God had me look up Isaiah Saldivar, and it was a short that popped up where he started talking about the Daniel fast not being a fast. Well, I know that they watch us because I taught that message, and God had me look it up when I taught it. It was over 9 years ago. So, and Isaiah Saldivar does not get revelation like that. So all of a sudden, he posts a video like literally last week of a short of him trying to say, I know this is going to be controversial, people. One, he's not a person of deep revelation. If you've ever listened to Isaiah Saldivar, he's not deep. He has no deep revelation. That's not what he does. He talks about Bible scholars and all these other people. He sticks away from the Bible. And so he stole the words of God from another preacher, but because his platform is bigger, went on to talk about, oh, well, the Daniel fast is not a fast.